Are you shooting paint?
Yeah. I'm making their suits less drab, man.
Where did you get this game?
The internet.
Fashion. 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 Style. Look, look. You think fashion's your friend, my friend. Fashion is danger.
Welcome, everybody, to Fashion Police Squad. I say we just go into it right now, like this.
Who are you supposed to be exactly?
Me, I'm Julia.
No, in the police squad.
Well, I don't know, I've never played it. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna go with fashion as my passion. You gotta check all the difficulties.
Even at this moment, our fashionable city is under assault. Baggy pants, dull suits, sightings of socks with sandals.
Jeremy.
What, does he do socks with sandals?
Yes, he does.
Message needs to be sent. It's disgusting. I don't like it. Whoever in the Northwest started that freaking trend should be smacked.
I don't know if it was just in the Northwest.
I started it in the Northwest.
I bet you for as long as sandals and socks have existed, people have combined the two.
No business.
Ooh.
Oh, is this the first person? Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's an FPS.
I didn't know that.
We've got a gray suit male adult. That's a GSMA.
Oh my gosh, Fashion Police Squad, FPS. Ugh.
Gray hair with all gray clothing. Possible gray hat. That's a weird voice.
That is a very weird voice.
Get your sass over here.
Moneymaker Boulevard? Is that a strip club?
No. It's like Wall Street.
You only have a 12% fab rate, Julia. Get fabbing.
I will.
Yeah. I like how it sounded when I said it.
He's falling asleep. Wait.
Yeah, I feel like he would be easy to hit when he's asleep.
Codename, Dull Suit.
Udrell.
Oh.
Whoa. That's creepy. Go forward. Don't jump the fence yet.
Why?
Don't jump the fence yet. Yeah, check over there. That's why.
There's nothing here.
Secrets, Julia. Secrets are a possibility. Secrets.
Oh. Yeah, that watch is a secret, isn't it?
Yeah.
Swag.
Wait, what? Oh, swag. I heard dwag. I'm like, what's a dwag? Why do you say drag so weird?
Swag.
I heard.
I figured Did it you? Out.
Yes, that's... I even explained that I figured it out. Maybe they're getting hit.
I'm just down 5. So, obviously fashion is my passion.
So weird sounding. Is that a cocktail over there?
Dude, did you just pick up a cocktail from the ground and drink it?
Yeah. Oh.
See, they address picking up street food and just chugging it.
It's a common theme in most games now when they make fun of older games. Just pick up that donut that you beat up from the guy? Yes. Yes, I did. There's a guy to your right, up above. Yeah.
Deppa. I gotta investigate the red ribbon. Another thick dill patch. At Tony Dill Picker Park.
Dill Pickler Park. Dill Picker Park. Oh my god.
Thin red ribbon, blocking my way to the crime scene. How do I get past this ribbon? Oh. What in the funk is that? Go and visit Snip Sewing Supplies on Drip Avenue. Gotcha. That looks secrety.
Secret.
Yeah, that's not for me, dog.
Oh.
Why'd you kill, who is that, LeBron?
I don't know who that is, but I
didn't
kill him.
Well, I can't tell now.
I just made him more fashionable, Joey.
I have such strange voices.
I love it. Like Ben Stein.
Bueller. Bueller.
Whoa.
Oh, yeah.
Carbon Elite Color Arm.
Sorted out.
It's feeling... what?
Boogie? Is that a fashion reference?
I don't know. You can use it to charge and amp up your firearm. Aim your 2 die 4 at it and hold down L2 to start extracting color. Until the hydrant turns all gray, that's when you know it's depleted. The gun is about 50% charge. Ooh.
How about that one?
How about it? Woo! Good job. Loads it with 7 powerful fab-infused paintballs. Glowing with overly saturated color. Use the beam to extract it. Damn, I can feel the fab energy flowing inside the weapon. Let's do it! Let's shoot something!
Okay.
I love it. Oh no.
Thank you for your contribution.
Snaps. I don't really need the health. Citizen look at these guys. Snaps. They're looking great.
All look the same.
Great, Joe. Head back to Moneymaker Boulevard. I have a feeling this is a shortcut.
Not much, but yes.
Lost a bunch of angry gray-shaded suspects. Heads up! They might be coming your way! They're waiting to ambush you at the boulevard.
Hey.
This
guy... Wait.
You didn't know who that was.
But he had information.
Whoa.
Oh yeah, they hit you hard.
They did. All my armor is gone.
You just have health left.
Woo. Even knowing what was up. Path opened with red scissors. I needed that. So yeah, Joey, I got this on a Steam sale.
Oh.
He seems fashionable. Neon bra. Too flashy. Whoa! Use the... Oh!
Just putting him in a white t-shirt.
That made all the difference.
Of course.
This game is educational.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. I don't know anything about fashion crimes.
What are you talking about? You watch RuPaul...
RuPaul's Drag Race, Joey.
Thank you. All the time. Shouldn't you know fashion from that?
Definitely not.
Mother has arrived.
It's opened my eyes to a world of fashion that I do not understand.
It's fashion. It's fashion? Is it what is it fashion?
Haven't you watched like seasons of that show?
7 seasons.
You should really stop this.
Jeez, there's so many more.
There?
So many.
Is it still going?
How do I get here?
Yeah,
it is. As a matter of fact, I watched the world tour.
The RuPaul's Drag Race Work the World Tour. Tickets on sale today at worktheworld.com.
Let's go.
World tour.
Yeah, I watched that on Friday, and it was pretty amazing. It was a drag retelling of The Matrix.
Whoa, whoa.
I know, this looks
I think you could jump in the boxes, yeah. Secret. See?
What does that say? All I'd do is party.
It looks like LeBron James.
I think every basketball player is LeBron James, though. I don't know the names of them anymore.
Because everyone just always talks about LeBron James.
Not since, like, Shaq and Kobe Bryant were basketball.
Yeah. And honestly, from what I've seen of LeBron James compared to older basketball players, he doesn't look great.
Really? Well, I mean, compared to, like, Michael Jordan. It's more just because...
What?
I mean, compare anybody to Michael Jordan, they're not going to impress you.
No, I was more thinking Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. Is that how you say his name?
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. What about him?
Yeah, might not. Oh, like, they were doing this whole thing when I used to work at the liquor store. He would always have it on the damn sports channel. But they would show, like, LeBron James is about to beat Kareem Abdul-Jabbar's, you know, record and everything. And they were showing old clips of how he played basketball. And I'm like, oh, wow, he's really, really good. You could just tell, like, he's really good. And then it shows you, you know, because it's LeBron's game where he might get the world record. Uh-huh. It shows him playing, and he just does not look anywhere near as good, and he's extremely, like, selfish.
Like, he doesn't pass it? Oh, there's way too many fashion criminals up ahead, even for you. Don't worry, Haley. It's time to channel this passion for fashion into something useful and slap some fashion sense into these fools. Press up to activate the Fab Slap power-up. Aim at an enemy and press R2 to dash to it and perform the fabulous slap attack. Press up to activate.
Better be quicker than that.
I'm doing fine, man.
But yeah, it was just kind of weird. And then, like, in the middle, when he finally beat the all-time, you know, scoring record that Kareem did in his 20 years.
Now that was a slapping. This brand new Fab Slap glove is the bomb. I had my doubts when we got it, but it seems to be doing what it's supposed to do. If it didn't work, I would have just had to do it the old-fashioned way. True, true. We got a parole ball to go to. You're in on this, Joe.
As soon as he got the, like, you know, goal, he was like, he got the record. They stopped the entire game. And everything. And they were like, and I'm just like, you stopped the entire game for that? Couldn't you have done it after the game? But they stopped the entire game and talked to him and everything for like 20, 30 minutes. Kareem came out and he gave him, you know, the basketball, saying like, oh, you are now the world record. You could kind of tell he just like, whatever, I'm here.
Really?
Yeah. And you can see all the teammates just absolutely just annoyed by it. Which later, like, when people pointed out, like, we were annoyed. It's like, yeah, no, you guys are definitely annoyed. And then...
Joey!
Oh my gosh.
They do a fashion show at the end!
But they all look the same!
This is great! Oh!
Drag?
It'll be 10 minutes. I don't know! Oh, I think I missed 2 pieces of armor.
Oh. Alright, that's pretty good.
I guess. I like 100%, but...
But yeah, so...
Well, I don't know much about LeBron.
Well, after that game, they lost. They just lost LeBron James. They just lost the game. I'm just like, did he just stop trying after he got his...
Well, okay. Joey, we got an oppressive commercial conduct advert redundancy violation at Sheeple Park, so... We have to take care of that first. The reports include gray non-script billboards and ineffective outfits. Can reach the area quickly if I cut through the alleys. Officer Haley, what's the tea? She's enjoying a sweet virgin mojito on a rooftop near the crime scene. What a jerk! A dull aura of work-related stress. Blast some color into these dull suits. I'll be there in a jiffy.
Yeah, I don't want you to go back to your oh. Well, I see. Does that sign just say? Oh, okay. I thought Supreme. That sign said sub. I thought it said some soup.
Oh yeah.
Did that just say Dapper Dan?
Smells garbo.
There's a secret right there.
Where?
Left. Get on that red, to your right. Far behind you.
Whoa!
Okay. Take care of that guy first.
Okay. The pink thing?
Yeah, you could get up there. Yeah. I just saw it. Oh, you're gonna
Where
have to-
Where does it lead?
Look at- Yeah, you're gonna have to jump. Yeah, to the alley.
Looks
See?
Like I'm gonna have to jump. Relationship status. Secrets. Gamer.
That is annoying.
Burger fling.
You know how you made judgments when I made noise for when the cat jumped?
Zoe,
I just want you
to... I'm not a hypocrite. How dare you? But you would be like,
hey, hey. Just saying, you were doing it quite a bit.
Maybe I'm just jamming out to the funk.
Oh. No, you're not.
No!
Don't cross the streams.
There's only one stream.
Don't cross it.
He's the spruce goose. Call Howard Hughes.
Okay. You charged up part of it. You gonna get that watch?
Yes. So that's where I came from, right?
Yeah.
Well, that won't do.
I mean, it might.
Well... Yes.
Good lord.
How do I do my glove slap?
I don't Ooh. Think I have enough.
My fashion sense is tingling. Look at those great billboards. They seem to be emanating a dull gray aura full of blandness. Try painting those ads pretty around you. With the two die for. Taxes, taxes, taxes. That just turned it white.
Yeah, that really wasn't really colorized.
You the boss. Well done, Picasso. Gray ratings have dropped in the area. My mocktail is looking more vibrant already. We've received a disturbance call about exploding briefcases near your location. I'm sending you coordinates now. 10-0. Proceed with caution. 10-4, Dez. Go check out what that's all about. I'll cover you. You're back on the rooftop. I'm on it.
You girls ever gonna help me?
Not likely. Women workers, am I right, Joey?
Yeah.
What's that, Joey?
I don't know why. Joey, you missed a whole bunch of cocktails.
Did I?
Yes.
Yeah, I didn't see them. I was just going back to where I was before.
Go straight.
Oh,
there they are.
I do see them. Boo.
Yeah, you probably need that.
I need it. You know what? I'm not gonna look for every secret. I'm just gonna get through these levels.
Uh-huh.
Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
Uh-huh.
No! Oh! It's the Juggernaut! Ooh. Loose suit. Unfit suit. The suit has a decent color intensity, but it's an ill fit. Pull out the tailor-made. Oh. Alright, now blast those clothes full of pins and needles. Give them the structure of a proper power suit.
I feel like that's actually a dangerous weapon.
Yeah. Shoot needles in his face, Dez. Nice work. I see another gray spot a few blocks over. Check it out. I have two guns! The 2x4 and the tailor-made. I just like the way... I don't know, they're just so happy after I helped them.
It's not brainwashing at all.
Whoa! Ah!
There's another guy up there. Yep. Alright, you can go back and grab all that stuff.
I'm going to need it.
Probably. Oh, yeah, jump over.
Yeah.
Secret. He's just in a suit. I wasn't that impressed.
What's it gonna take to impress you, Joe?
I don't know.
Oh. That's not what I needed.
Yeah, I don't know why you switched.
Because it gave me a thing. See?
It's the weapon wheel. Like, that's it.
Yeah. Well, now I know. But it gave me a pop-up, so I did it. I did as I was instructed, and I regret it. There we go.
When was this made?
Pretty recently. If not 2022, then...
That does feel very pandemic-like.
Yeah. I don't know, I saw it on Reddit. I was like, yeah, I'll keep my eyes out for that. And then, check out that shipment of accessories! Let's confiscate some of that swag in the name of the FPS. You can break that box using your Belt of Justice. The Belt of say what now? Your Belt of Justice? The BOJ? Have you ever seen Putty Tang?
One man is prepared to take our country back.
Alright, the one that can be used to break open boxes and stun enemies for a short period of time. By breaking that box of swag over there. Break the box of swag with the Belt of Justice by using L1. Joey, have you ever seen Putty Tang?
Putty Tang!
Is that the one?
Charge up more powerful belt whip in a wider area and stuns enemies. Hit those mocktail boxes with a charged whip shot. Break them open all at once.
Was that the one where, it's just where they were all drag queens?
No. Putty Tang is like a Chris Rock one. But it's pretty great.
Don't waste them
all. I know,
them all.
Yeah. But I needed that. Anyways, really funny, actually. Like, early 2000s movie. Anyways. No, really funny. It's about a guy who's got his belt whip thing. And that's what he uses to hit criminals with.
Putty Tang whip your butt so bad that you can write it off on your taxes.
It does not sound familiar.
It's like right up your alley, man.
Guess you're gonna have to hit some billboards after this. Yeah.
For sure. You know what to do. Abe, you know what to do. You want some wang. This marketing ploy has to be the reason we see so many dull suits. Who's behind all these fashion sense-altering bland ads? The patron responsible for these ads and the surge of fashion crime is closer to you than you think. Hello, sir. You seem to have called the wrong number again. Nobody accidentally taps an encrypted police radio frequency twice.
Nobody does it once!
Are you behind this greatness? Actually, they can. I'm not the one you seek. If you want me to talk, you're going to have to meet me face to face. Dez seems pretty shady. I'm not even sure we can trust him. This guy sounds legit. How could you not trust a man who wears a designer trench coat? Where do we meet? Find me in a dark and suspicious alley near you, where the fog rises. Alright, see you soon.
Well, that was just...
great.
The protagonist is very casual.
He's awesome. Sergeant Dez.
StarTux?
Yeah. Have you noticed, like, instead of Subway, it's Slayway and stuff like that?
Yeah, it's. I think it's all, like, fashion, probably puns.
Yep.
My guess, because I don't know anything about fashion.
Yeah, you know, there was a 26-year-old guy who worked for us this year, and he used the word drip, and, like, all of us were like, I don't know what he's talking about.
Wait, he said drip?
Yeah, he's like, man, he's dripping. And we were all like, is that good or bad? It means that you're very stylish.
Okay.
So now you know, dripping. It's a good thing.
Oh, yes. Now I'll add that into my vocabulary.
Or no, wait. He's got drip, or I forget how he said it exactly.
Well, see, now that you're confusing me.
Well, I'm old.
How do I drip it, Julia? How do I drip it?
I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Well, that's very foggy. You must be here.
Yeah. They're really,
Is he lost?
All two dimensions there. He's on a Roomba. His name is Deep Coat. Hello! I go by the name Deep Coat. My friends call me Deep Coat. My mother calls me DC. My brother never calls me. In fact, that piece of saggy pants wearing piece of... I've said too much. They might be listening. Anyways, I might have some information that could be of use to you and your friend Suzanne. Suzanne? Susan? Fashion Police Squad partner? Oh, you mean Officer Haley? Yes, of course. You see, I was testing you. Yes. You're not that, a spy. Congratulations, you passed the test. Make sure you're not being followed and meet me deeper inside the side alley. I think, that's the end of this episode. We just
met. Has it been 30 minutes?
It has been.
Or are we finally now in the next episode?
No, we're not. We have 20 seconds left on this one.
Oh. Well, everyone, I hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully we can see who Deep Throat is.
You can yell at Joey for not knowing anything about what LeBron James looks like.
Yeah, okay.